Gita's right when he says there aren't any other Saiyans left. It's kind of ironic, though, because he's my father.
So someone has a kid with Vegeta? And that kid is you? Oh, man, I can totally see it now. Vegeta's a daddy? That's nuts.
Not for another 2 years, but yeah, basically.
Wow, that blows my mind.
Actually, that isn't what I've come all this way back in time to tell you. I need your help, Goku, before all is lost. 3 years from now, on the 12th of May, at sometime around 10 in the morning, on an island 9 miles off of South City, they will make themselves known to the world. They're a pair of monstrosities far more powerful than anything our Earth has ever seen.
That bad, huh? Aliens, maybe?
No. Some kind of hybrid combination of man and machine. Androids born right here on Earth. And the man who created them was none other than the Red Ribbon Army's resident lunatic, Dr. Gero.
Dr. Gero, but how can that be? I wiped out the...